happens.
Well, you don't want to see your lips after that. That's for sure. Make another SOS jar. Donating 10 to the Texas Normal Benefit at Willie Nelson's Cut Input on March 22nd. Thank you. the part where I cut off the point. And for those of you that don't know, this is usually thrown away, but not at Happy Hollow Glass, Austin Zero Waste Cloth Glass Studio. That will ultimately be turned into a Pixie point pipe. They're awesome little cigarette holders, and they save that hunk of glass, which is not recyclable, from going to the dump in the crock pot thingy-majigger. Not the crock pot. The broken glass crock, the old school, you know, thing. I'll show you sometime. It's over there. Kind of busy. I just wanna dance. I am not a singer for a reason. No, I'm not. Da-da-da-da-da. Tidbits. That is an awesome magnifying lens on the bottom of that jar. Sometimes they turn out pretty cool. Hit or miss. You can make it happen, but I don't spend a lot of time trying to do it because not a lot of people notice. But that's a heavy jar. It might break your toes, so be careful. Let's put it in the kiln.